Well, good morning, good morning. As you can see, I am on the Eurostar. Well, I'm at the Eurostar in King's Cross, and I'm going to be going to 901 to Brussels, Lille. Yay!
Pammy's Adventures.
What's she up to now?
All right, so a great start to the trip. I probably should have it's too early. I probably should have realized yesterday when I went to pick up this bag, because look, the handles came off. But I thought, that's fine, I don't need these ones because they're on the side and that. But then this morning I went to pick up the main handles and they just popped off in my hand. Look, so I just cut them off. And luckily I still have the strap that I actually haven't used before, so this is still brand new. And I'm hoping that it's not going to pull off this, but I then grab my rucksack as well, just in case this bag decides it's not gonna make it. Hey! And if you're wondering who's talking, it's me! Yay! What a wonderful start to my trip. This is my first trip for 2024. And where am I going? Of course, I'm going to Disney! Yes, I'm going to Disney. Here's my part of my outfit of the day. Good old Donald decided to come with me, and Miss Minnie as well is here. And I've got my, what is this? This is my bum bag, yes. I said it's too early. Yeah, it's too early. Well, for me anyway, it's 8:30 at the moment and my train is at 9:01. And I'm gonna be taking the train to Lille because of course, as you know, they don't do direct trains anymore to Paris. So I'm gonna take the 9:01 to Lille. And then from Lille, there's two different stations that you can go to in Lille. There's the main one and then there's another one, and I'm sure I'm gonna get this wrong, but I'm not looking it up right now, but it's Flanders, but you can get that one from Lille to Chessy, which is kind of like getting like a southeastern train instead of getting like a main train in the UK. So you can get that and it's a little bit cheaper as well. So we're going to try that. I think it's about an hour from Flanders to Chessy. So we're going to give that a go. Alrighty, here we go, people. She's on her way to Paris. Looks like it's gonna be a busy train. That's all right, as long as I get my seat, that's all I worry about. And you know, I don't even think I've said why I'm going to Disneyland Paris. And it's because today is the 8th of January, 2024, and the new drone show is premiering today. And luckily I've been invited to go and watch it, and I can't wait. Because my fabulous friend Ben, oh, and this is my coach here, so I'm gonna stop here for a second. But my fabulous friend Ben Spalding and his team have put on an amazing drone show, or should I say created, because I haven't seen anything. I haven't seen it yet, none of us have. Can't wait to see it. It's all about the Disney electrical, I'm gonna get that in a minute. Main Street Electrical Parade, there we go. And I was lucky enough to be involved in that many years ago as a cast member. I was in the Main Street Electrical Parade, and of course I want to go and watch it. Of course I do. And I'm sure I'm going to go back many more times as well. But today is its premiere, as long as the winds hold out, because drones can't fly in heavy winds. So please have the winds stay out there for us magically. And do I know what I'm talking about? Am I making sense? Not really. I'm going to get on the train. But you know what? I'm off to Disney. Here we go. Alright, so I am now in Lille, Europe. As you can see, it is cold, so the hood is on. And I'm now going to make my way over to the Flanders train station, because, like I said before, I'm not going to be getting it in this station here where the train comes off. We're going to go over to the other station. So I've just got to figure out how to get there again, because it's been several years since I've done this. Alright, so anyway, let's walk. All right, so looking outside the station, this is where we're gonna go. We're gonna walk along this bridge here, and then we're gonna go outside the station. And look, there's a Westfields out there. Let's see if we can zoom in on that. There we go, there's a Westfield shopping center. Above that, we've got Carrefour in there. And I think I saw a Primark sign as well. So yeah, go towards that. And then you're gonna walk up this way here, and you're gonna walk towards, can I get my finger in? Oh, wrong way, we're gonna walk. Can't get the finger in, but where all those people are in the middle, that's why I'm gonna walk straight down there. And I do believe the station is on the other side of that. Let's find out. There's a sign that says Gare of Londres. That's where we're going. So we're going the right way. And it's actually snowing. It's snowing in France. So yeah, trying to remember how I found out about this station, and it was when I was working at Disneyland Paris. And we got the train to Lille, and then realized that we needed to get another train, and it wasn't from Lille. Well, it was, but it was a different network. And then we found out that that was from a different building, and I think we only had like 15 minutes or something, so we had to run like the wind. But luckily, like I said, it's not that far away, so we caught the other train. But yeah, that's how I found out that there's another way to get to Chessy, and it's just not just by the Eurostar. So you know, sometimes you learn things in mysterious ways. All right, let's keep walking. There, if you need to stay at a hotel next to the train station, Hotel Lille Europe is right there. Building right here, and if I had time I would go to the shopping center, but I don't have time, and also I don't have space in my suitcase. Or do I? Yeah, let's go. Actually, I do have a bit of time because my train's not for another hour, so I've come into the shopping center to have a look around. And look, it's a really nice shopping center. We got Pull and Bear right there, and then Jamgurak, Cleo. Anyone know some of these brands? Because I don't. Yeah. Still got a bit of Christmas going on. Still got a bit of Christmas. Carrefour, and of course let's go see if they've got any Disney things in Primark. And of course, as soon as you walk in, there's Disney stuff. Got to throw here. Whoops. Oh, suitcase, baby. On sale. Look at this. And it's very soft. And then we've got Encanto. It's Mirabelle. Okay, detour over, back on track to go back or go forwards to the Londres train station. to get myself to Marne La Valley Chessy. Excuse me. And like I said, so where those orange buildings are, right in the middle there, that is Lille Europe. And then, right behind me here, this is the Vendée station. You can go down there to go to the metro, or you can do what I'm going to do and go straight ahead into the station. There we go. Not far at all. Probably about a 10-minute walk, I would say. Brisk 10-minute walk. Leisurely 15-minute walk. Alrighty. Love that sound. In I go. And then we've got all your machines here that you can buy your ticket, but I already pre-bought mine online. And then as soon as you come in, departure board up top there. Mine's not on there yet. There it is. 101 Marseille, Saint. That's my train. So I've got about half an hour to go. And here is the station. And go. Pretty easy to navigate with a big, massive clock. Just like King's Cross and Disney adverts either side. It's as if they know. And nothing special really. Well, we've got my keys and call that special. And then they see exit access. They don't let you on the platform until your train is ready. And yeah, here we are. Selector machine, bell selector. All right, would I recommend this train? Well, I mean, a train is a train, but it is quite intimidating because they've got such a small area behind me there for tickets and everyone to get on that it takes a while. And my train leaves in 15 minutes and they don't open the gate until another 15 minutes and then they want to scan everybody's tickets. So yeah, it could take a while, be a bit intimidating. So I would say if this is your first time doing this, come here early and be ready for the crowds, basically. Be ready for the crowds. I had my ticket on my phone and they scanned the QR code and that seemed to work fine. So, whew, hallelujah. My heart was racing a bit because I know my sister loves printing things out and I was gonna, but I just didn't get around to it. So yeah, fingers were crossed. And now I've got to find my coach and I'm in coach 17, which means this is one long, long train because right now I'm only at number 3. So yeah, let's go for a walk. All right, train's coming out of the station. I don't know what song that is. It does not exist. Let's keep going. Chugga, 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 choo, choo. Chugga, 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 choo, choo, choo. Chugga, 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 choo, choo. Where's this train gonna take me to? Yeah, that's one of my songs. All right, that's why it's a long train, because look, there's two trains connected together. And on we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah, that's why it's such a long train. Keep on going, I'm on the blue train. I think I'm walking to Marne La Valley Chessy. No, we're nearly there. Just past 11. So, of course, just past 13. 14, 15, 16, 17. I am actually on the last coach. But you know what? I don't care. As long as I'm on a coach or train, coach part of the train, that's all I care about. So let's keep going. 15. See you tomorrow. And it's a double decker train as well. Love a bit of double decker. All right, 17. Oy, oy, oy. Here we go, now I've got to find my place. I think I'm 700 and something. 778. And just like that, I am back. There's my train there. Thank you very much for getting me here. That took about an hour to get here. And now I am at Marne La Valley Chessy, because we know what's here, other than my fabulous friends. It's Disneyland Paris. And yeah, I've been on this platform many a time. Coming here for my first ever contract. I always remember coming on this train, on this platform, going upstairs and meeting the team for the first time and thinking, what exciting adventures have I got ahead of me? Look at the tear. That's not an emotion. It's not an emotional tear, although it is emotional. It's because it's cold. It's cold here. It's cold. But yes, I am here. I am at Chessy. I am going to the park. I'm going to see the drone show. It's the 8th of January. Life is good. And right now, I'm going to go and find a plug socket so I can get some more juice in this phone. Otherwise, I'm not filming anything. Alrighty. And that finishes my two-part travel journey from London, King's Cross and Pancras, to Marne La Valley Chessy via the Eurostar and the... Now, I don't know how you pronounce the name of the thing. Is it Ouigo? Ouijo? The other train service that you can use. And here we are. So yes, would I recommend it? I would recommend it. If you've never done it before, I would say, again, give yourself some time and all will be good. Are there any plugs? Ooh, we got some charging stations right here. Maybe I'll sit in the station for a moment. Charge my phone. That's cool, isn't it? Look at these benches. There we go. Let's have a charge in the Chessy Marne La Valley station. Just for a moment. We know what this leads to. It leads to this. The sign that I love to see. Let's put this back. Oops. Yep, I'm back, people. I'm back. Back at Disneyland Paris for 2024. Looking at this beautiful sign. I'm back. Here we go to the lovely village. Yep. Let's reverse it so you can see that I'm back. There it is. Yes, I'm back at Disneyland Paris. Yeah, I'm back for a few days because I'm here to see the drone show. It's January the 8th and the drone show for the Magical Main Street Electrical Light Parade drone show is going to be premiering today as long as the winds hold out, as I stated before. So let's fingers crossed, wind, we don't need ya. Not today, we don't. We want it to be magical skies so that the show can go off without a hitch. Yes, here at Disneyland Paris. I'll have years on later, but my goodness, is it cold? It's so cold. The hood's going up, people. Oh, it's cold, but I don't care because I'm at Disneyland Paris. How many times can I say that? One more time for luck. Disneyland Paris. See you later. Okay, the hat is on. Oh, wait a minute. I'm missing something. That's better. Oh, much better. Okay, the ears are on and I'm standing right here in front of the Disneyland Paris Hotel, which is opening very soon. Can't wait to hopefully go inside and see. The fountain is flowing. Mickey's there with the flowers. And I'm here at Disneyland Paris for another trip, another visit. I'm going to try and do more of these this year. So join me for the ride. Tell me what you'd like to see. What would you like me to do? Would you like me to just walk around the park? Would you like to see the characters? Of course, you don't have to tell me twice about seeing the characters. I always love seeing the characters. Love seeing the shows. Love going on the rides. Just love doing Disneyland Paris things, really. Yeah, and of course, not just Disneyland Paris things, Disney around the world. And hopefully I'll get to go around the world. You never know. Shanghai, I'm looking for you. Tokyo, I'm looking for you. Disney Cruise Line, I'm looking for you. Oh, yes, I am manifesting. Hopefully you can hear me with this beautiful music happening behind us. It's cold. Yes, it is. But you know what? It's nice and toasty too. And I'll probably get a hot chocolate or something. I'm rambling. Yes, I am. That's what I tend to do sometimes. Join me for Pammy's Adventures if you want to hear more rambling, more fun times in the glorious, glorious Disneyland Paris, my home park. Love it, people. Love it. The Marvel Hotel, they've got these really cute, I know Christmas is over, but they've still got them out. So we've got Mr. Iron Man there, and then their lovely tree there. Got the Newport Bay straight in the distance there with the Iron Man pointing out at it. And we've got, who we got here? Captain Marvel. And then we have this one as well. Look how cute this is. Groot, look at Groot having a good old time with those lights. So yeah, I'm assuming that these are going to be disappearing soon. And yeah, but these are the fun things that are right outside the Marvel Hotel.
Gorgeous.
And why was I at the Marvel Hotel, I hear you wonder? I can hear you wondering. I went in there for a cheeky charging on my phone. So yeah, cheeky sitting there for about half an hour charging my phone in the lovely warm Marvel Hotel. Thank you, hotel. And now I'm going back into the village, and then more adventures will ensue. Alright, so I've got my wristband on, but you can't see it right now because it's too dark and I need to use this phone for the light. But the wristband is, oh there it is, you can see it, there we go. And I am in the VIP section, I'm waiting to watch the new light, electrical light, Main Street light. I don't even know what I'm saying. The Main Street electrical light show. Yeah, that's going to be on the castle right there. And it is January 8th, and that's what I'm doing. So this is Pammy's Adventures. Here I am. Hey. Ready to watch this amazing show. I'm sure it's going to be amazing. I know nothing about it. It's all a surprise for all of us, and I can't wait to watch it. So yeah, here we are in the Magic Kingdom. Disneyland Paris. Oh, there she is. I need to carry a ring light around with me, really, don't I? Yeah, anyway, here we go. Can't wait. So excited. Yay! Thank you for inviting me. Thank you. Hello! Look who we are! There we go!
What are we doing here tonight?
What are we doing here tonight? I don't know. We're doing something amazing.
We just thought we'd come outside because it was nice and cold. Because it was too warm inside. So we just came outside and we go, ooh, went to Disney. Ooh, look at that castle. Look how amazing it is. Turn a little bit there.
No! Oh! Main Street. Oh my goodness. It's so cold. My toes are frozen. They're probably blue. My fingers are freezing. But it's snowing in Disneyland. Look at that. Oh, it's freezing, but it's so magical at the same time. There's the proof. It's snowing, people. Let's see if I can see it. Here we go. Where's the castle? There it is. In the background with the snow. And there we go. That is the end of our magical, magical day. The Disney Electrical Sky Parade. Wow, that is an amazing new attraction or show that's been added to Disneyland Paris's roster. Oh my goodness. What those drones can do, what the creative team have done. It is amazing. I loved every moment of it. It brought tears to my eyes. Of course it did. It's Disney, because I was in the Disney parade, the electrical parade, many, many years ago. And so as soon as I heard the music, it was like, oh, dun, 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 dun. I don't care. Copyright, go on, copyright. But that music gets me every time. All the different aspects of it. You got your bit of Snow White going on in there, Alice in Wonderland, Elliot, Peach Dragon, the rain, the train, yeah, Blue Fairy,
Oh my God, I could go on, but I'm not gonna because I know you guys are gonna see it. What an amazing show. Whew, what can I say? It has been a fantastic day. I arrived, I went to the Marvel Hotel to have a look around and to charge my phone, and then finished off with this electrical parade in the sky with the drones. Amazing, beautiful, loved it. Yeah, thanks again, Disneyland Paris. You did it again. That's the end of this video. It is time for me to go to sleep. I hope you all had a good time. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Stay tuned for some more videos coming. And right now, Pammy is out. And remember, keep living life with positivity, positivity, positivity. Pammy's really out this time. Oh yeah, I love wearing my dress. Thanks, Mabel. And I had to wear this underneath because it's freezing. I actually have three tops under here because it's cold. It actually snowed, but my dress made it through. Look at all these characters on there from the Electric Light Parade. Yay!
Pammy's Adventures.
What's she up to now?